My name's Lana, and today I'll be teaching you how to make the Rainbow Loom Starburst Ring, which is really cool. Okay, so today you'll need your Rainbow Loom, some rubber bands, either black, white, or dark blue, and then any other color, your crocheting tool, a C-clip, or an S-clip, whichever one you want. Alright, so, today I'm using dark blue. So you're going to start with the arrows pointing upwards. So you're going to make a V. Okay, then we're going to turn that V into something else. We're going to turn it into a U. Make sure they're all pushed down. Alright, now we're going to turn that U into a hexagon. Okay, then we're going to make the burst part. Okay, so I'm going to be using yellow. So we're going to go clockwise. And we're going to put it from here to here. And then we're going to go from this peg to this peg. Make sure they're all pushed down. This peg to this peg. 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 Go like this, make an 8, and put it on. And then we're going to put it on the top. And then we're going to do the same thing again. Put on 2 fingers, make an 8, and put it over. And put it in the middle. But don't put it on the bottom or else it won't work. Now we're going to flip our loom over so that the arrow is facing you. Okay, so then, are you guys ready to crochet? Alright, we're going to start the crocheting. We are going to go down and get the yellow and put it where it came from. We always put things where they came from or else it will not work. Now we're going to go counterclockwise and put it where it came from. Now we're going to grab this one. And now we're going to grab this one. Now we're going to go here. And then you can take the last one and put it where it came from. All right. Now, it kind of looks like a flower. And then we're going to start doing the outside bands. So we're going to grab that one. And we're going to put it where it came from. Then we're going to dig all the way down and grab this one. Then we're going to dig all the way down and get this one. And then we're going to put it right here. Same thing with the other side. Same exact thing. I'm going to put this right there. All right. And then we're going to dig all the way down and get this rubber band. All right. So you dig all the way down. And if this is a little hard for you, you can always pause it and make sure you got it right and make sure you have all this stuff done. And if you can't catch up, go from here to here, you can always pause it. That helped me first time I did it. So, let's review. You went from this peg to this peg, and you came back and you went from this peg to this peg. Correct? So you went like this. If you did not do that, please write a comment and I will do it over for you. Okay, so we're done. All we have to do is stick our hook through right here. Take a colored rubber band and we're gonna pull it through. Make sure you do not pull any other rubber bands through, or else it will not work. So again, you put it on the hook and you pull it through. And then you're gonna put it on the gripper. So now we're gonna take it off. Just like that. And then put it on your finger so it doesn't fall apart. Then you're gonna turn it over. And you're gonna do the extension, which is 3 because it's a ring, so it's tiny. So 1, 2, and 3. Now here comes the tricky part. I'm gonna take this and put it on. Like that, put it on 2 of them, then take this off and put it right here. So then you're gonna flip it over again and you're gonna start crocheting like a normal bracelet. So put it where it came from, last one. Then when you get to this, you're gonna take your crocheting hook and put the rubber band over here so it's easier to put your C-clip on. Okay, so you take your C-clip, and put it right here, and you take it off. Right now, here's another tricky part. Take this, and you put it back on the gripper. And then, you're gonna pull it down, and you're gonna attach your C-clip. Which is very hard for me. Right. So you attach the C-clip. And then you take it off. And there you have your Starburst Rainbow Loom Ring. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe and comment.